Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. You are eager to begin your adventure. Excellent. The sooner begun, the sooner done, eh? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
I'm way ahead of you.
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brute the Jarl foists on me. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Oh, and welcome back. While you have been gone, I have installed Convenient Horses mod. And also gotten a horse that's waiting for me outside the city. Nearby. Let's see here. Shield,
a dragon.
We're gonna keep.
How exciting! Where was it? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
And now we're starting.
So, you're a.
Quest or dragon
Tells
rising.
Me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him
we're
what you told
gonna
me
go kill
about
our
the
first
dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Because I haven't.
Good work, son.
We'll rebooted my
here.
Computer in a while
Head
and
Wine,
or
food,
rather
rest.
Windows games Verdant. That I play through Wine.
Irulet.
The sound
Let her
gets
gather
a bit choppy.
And get down there.
My computer has been running for
I've
a while.
Already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irulet and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
True.
But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving
Granted,
the dragon stone for Varengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much
hide helmet of conjuring. Well,
no.
I'm not gonna
can't afford to
you tried mercenary work?
So.
I need
Let's
you
just
working on ways
chant
to
that
defend
one.
The city against this dragon.
Really close to the next level. And
Good
it's
luck.
Still raining.
I hope you get there in time.
Makes me feel right at home.
now walk among the stars!
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days.
That's right. Oh no, I think I forgot that war. Yeah, there were is back in the house. I'll have to go get that later. So I get it smelled it. Here's my horse. And I put leather armor on him.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had
or
a good bandit raid.
Quite sure, to be honest.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Come to chat with an old.
Here's the inventory. I've stored survival equipment in there for now. Oh, I actually have wolf pelt in there. Should improve my leather armor.
Woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
This mod also allows me to have the horse not join in fights and not get attacked as well. So, won't be in the way. Basically, my pack move.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky
Where?
And Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
I can see him.
Hello, save us. It's a dragon.
Oh, there it is.
Thank you.
Chela. We had a little deal. Ow, I hit him. Shit. Oh shit. Can you please stop doing that? Oh damn it. This fight is a lot harder.
Believe it. You're Dragonborn.
I am.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legend, only the Dragonborn can shout without training. The way the dragons do.
Dragon. What are you talking
about? Oh, I'm all sick. That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot.
Well, that's right. I forgot to add in the last. In episode 2, I forgot to add
a dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power.
Two you must be one. Mods that I was adding that in the description. It's the immersive hood and
tell us, do you believe in this dragonborn business?
Another one, what's it called? It's less intrusive hood and immersive hood. This one allows me to hide compass and that the marker and stuff like that. Less intrusive hood. Let me edit it different ways. like the transparency that, and also move this stuff around. I haven't done that yet, though.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something.
Definitely, it's kind of boring. I'm standing here.
Now we know you can kill.
Let's go.
I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon.
Oh, that's right, I leveled as well. I missed that. Well, I didn't miss it, I forgot. I was actually planning on using the level up if I got really low on health again. Because it fills you up.
Look.
Considering how much I have to heal myself, should make it a little cheaper to do so.
You already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All...
Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine.
Bracers.
Forces the will of the Dalmor against its own people.
Now I have negative exposure. Let's have a look at that. Exposure cold. Feels chilly. Negative 10% health, magic and stamina. Regeneration.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? There's no question about that. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place of honor among the heroes of Whiterun. But there must be more to it than that. Did something strange happen when the dragon died? Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the Voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend
Everyone.
Here?
Everyone. God, I haven't.
Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Sure. Yes, my lord. Did I get anything new? Disenchant or so. Well, except for the weapon, of course. Let's see. Axe of Quatron. Burns target for 10 points. It's two-handed, though. Don't want that. Got almost no skill. That one. I guess it's because it's free.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. Lead the way.
Evers did.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Today, they take away your faith.
There's been talk amongst the gods, but you are a dragon.
Such a thing. You there. We're looking for someone in Wyfron. We will pay good money for information. Huh?
I don't know. I think that's from the Convenient Horses mod.
Can't be helped. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We will find her eventually.
See here, I don't think I have horses activated for followers.
I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, lightly manned.
A horse can apparently not back up. Dragons. Mounted combat. I don't really want that, actually. His foliage riding speed with distance allows him to catch up with the player more easily. That was a fast dismount key. I need to set that to something good. Huh, that's weird. That was not F12. Nothing else is set to be. Here. Now she should get on the horse. Heh. has anything set to tell. Never stop raining. It's been raining for hours now. Oh, there I'm fast dismounted. Thank you. So I'll follow this road straight ahead, and then take off here. Walk this way.
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
No deal.
That's your best, huh? No! He fell through the floor. Up and down. I didn't think he could fall through there. Really wet and cold. So probably should do something about that.
for that, I need to get my horse. Where did you go? Didn't get the horse going. Supposed to be able to listen for the horse. I really need to get the horn. I cannot use the horn that Lydia is using to call her horse because I haven't gotten it. Oh, here it is. Let's see here. Let's get some. Actually, I'm not sure I can put up a tenth of them. They might need to be crafted. Okay, let's see here. Build campfire. Let's see here. Oh, I haven't placed it yet. To start a campfire, you need 6 firewood. Ah, shit. I keep forgetting to double tap for the inventory. Huh, I have exactly this. Yeah. heat keeps me from getting any colder. But it doesn't dry me up. Watch for a tent. Small leather tent. 12 leather. I don't have that much fur. Oh, I can make backpacks here. So essentially, I need to hunt. Probably should turn off that. It doesn't desummon every time, so she has to call it all the time. My horse seems drunk when I start riding is because I'm trying to control it with both mouse and keyboard. See, we're gonna turn off here. We're actually soon at Everstead, so we might as well go in. it is. Zigzag road.
Yeah.
just a minor disruption to my quest for shelter. -25% health, stamina, magic regen, and -10 to archery, -10 to one-handed, two-handed block, and all magic skills. -30 pickpocket and lockpick. It's quite hefty. Negative effects you get from exposure. Well, I'm gonna stand here and dry and heat up. Continue. So, I'll see you in the next episode.